Hi there. Now for part B of this question then, we had to show that k was equal to minus 78. And the method that I used was that we're told that at p, then the gradient is zero. It's a minimum point at the point where x is 4. So we know dy by dx from part A. So all I've done is equate that to zero and substituted x equal to 4 into here and then just worked out the value of k. So k turns out to be minus 78. Okay?